Government is ready to sit across with the taxi operators and negotiate. If the demands are genuine, government is ready to fulfill them, said Deputy Speaker Michael Lobo. BJP will take a decision on Monday whether to have a statue of Jack Sequeira at the assembly complex. The Bharatiya Janata Party convened its legislature party meeting to discuss the taxi strike and budgetary needs. Only 6 MLAs attended the meeting. The other MLAs are understandably out of station.
Meetings were on budget. The session chalu jaupacha 19th. Tejer discussion zalle ha. Ani second vishay to aito strike.
Tourist taxi.
So how we can best solve this issue and how we can make them understand that the government is ready to help them. They need to sit across the table and negotiate which are genuine demands we are ready to fulfill.
BJP is set to take a decision on Monday on whether to install a statue of former opposition leader late Jack Sequeira at the assembly complex.
Party is deciding on Monday at 7 o'clock in the evening at BJP office, party office. All MLAs are called and party office bearers are called.
Okay.
To discuss on the statue of Jack Sequeira in the secretariat and assembly complex.
Personal is the point. I cannot make personal comments, but majakade personal see, we are all leaders. Leaders are born with qualities. We have to do. Today, I personally feel that we are standing here in this legislative house is because of some people who have fought for keeping the state separately. And recognition has to be given to these people. Now, whether it is individual or whether it is 15 of them, that will be decided by Honorable Chief Minister and the legislative. But as personally, I feel that today, if we are here, it is because of this group of 15-20 people. That time they did this movement. I am not saying individual. A group of 15-20 people made a movement and they succeeded in keeping Goa as Goa. I am indebted to them. If the same view is shared by all my colleagues, that decision will be taken.